After a long and sometimes heated debate, the Montpelier City Council tonight approved a plan to improve and expand a wood-fired heating system for downtown. News Channel 5's David Charnes is live in the newsroom tonight with the specifics on this unique measure that passed tonight. David.
Hi, George. The district heating plant is a go, at least part of it is. Montpelier City Council voted 5-1 tonight to fund the first phase of this project after having to give the state an ultimatum before the end of the month.
They're applauding for renewable energy in Montpelier. The city's district heating plan gets the go-ahead, at least in phases.
The answer is no, we're reserving the right to make a smaller block project, but that's not the end of it.
Last week, the city council voted down a plan to build a new distribution system for an upgraded wood chip heating plant. The boilers there already heat government buildings in the capital and will now heat some non-government offices and businesses. Councilors who voted against the plan last week had said they had concerns about total cost.
We're unfortunately not going to know that until November. We have enough contingencies, I think, built into this whole process to protect the taxpayers from any risk from that.
The resolution passed Wednesday night calls for the estimated original $3.7 million project to be built in three sections. The first would serve 12 customers, with the possibility of another 22 coming online as the network grows. The funding comes from an $8 million Department of Energy grant the city received, plus a $2 million bond passed by voters last year.
Not just this upcoming winter, but the next 20 or 30 winters.
Earlier, neighbors took to City Hall to promote clean energy, and by night's end, those for the project got their wish.
Very happy. I think it's a good outcome for the city and for the state.